Start broadcast. Alright, hello, welcome back to Larson to Glory. I'm here, in another rival game. As you can see, we're up 1-0, and very good. Sorry I didn't start off with the intro and stuff. I was live earlier, but it was a bit of a, bit of lagged out stream, and it lagged out, so, Larson? Yeah, we're back. Anyways, so we're just in this rival game now because I won't be streaming or anything till probably Friday or Thursday because tackle. I'll be away and I won't be on. So if we could maybe get a good rank in Div Rival, that would be great. So anyways. So we're in this game obviously at 1-0, so we've got it's quite an important game, so we've got to try and keep it together. Criticizing too much. At least he was in there. Oh, it's Larson wins it back. Henrik Larson takes it for a drive and he shoots at the edge of the box. That's a brilliant save. I think Lloris, I believe, kept that out. He's out for it there. Not caught, but yeah. Probably one of the players that brings his keeper out desperately. Ruby though, smacked off the bar. Tries to win it back, but can't there. Now here come the name with Suarez. Keeping, he does well to win it back. Manafo now plays out to Ruby. Ruby tries to get one in the box and Bamba there, but it's absolute shocking from Bamba there. Well, it's not usually like him. Not usually like Bamba there. But anyways, here come, we've got to defend now because this game is quite... Oh no, that's a good tackle by Ruby. Stop. And it's another good tackle. Rafa's came, had to come back. Corner at the aim now. Griezmann whips it in for them. It's cleared by, I think, Uribe. Oh, man, we got up the field now. Here comes rapid Rafa. Cuts inside. Cuts inside again. Oh, it's brilliant by Rafa. He looked for Uribe. Uribe looked for the board. And he smashed it in. Great counter-attacking goal and a great finish by Laborde to put us 2-0 up in this game. We win it back here with Corona. Plays out to Manafa. Manafa plays it back to Laborde. Laborde here has a chance. Smacked off the post by Laborde and it nearly went in. But just went out for another corner. Normally runs his keeper out, so I'm not going to get too excited. But he hasn't this time! But caught easily there, caught with ease. Right, are you on the live?
Morales.
Right, anyways. So we have Harrison here with us too, my friend Harrison. Alright.
Well, not cleared away completely.
I don't know.
And problem solved for now. Almost at half time, and they're making home advantage.
Bamba here is through. Rafa has a shot. Oh, and it's a brilliant goal by Rafa. 3-0. Harrison, good finish by Rafa.
And just look at that score.
What?
Rafa. Well, good clean catch by.
You just seen it.
Really bright looking attack.
Rafa! Oh, it's a great save by Lloris. Can we maybe win this back? No, the guy kicks him. He kicks it out. And half time up 3-0. And it's a very good performance from the boys going into half time. We have nobody good on. At 2-6. But, we're obviously, with it being an RTE, we don't have that great of a bench, but the team's quite good. We packed with the free packs that EA gave us, we packed Barella, a headliner, so we changed the team about with that. So obviously, going into this, we need to get these two wins. And whatever comes out at 6, we might do, but we don't have that much of a club right now, because obviously the RTG. But anyways, we'll try it. Larsson cuts in though. Larsson! No, oh, it's a good block. It's a very good block. Keep MB wins it back, but the ref gave a foul. Personally, I don't think that's a foul, but he's won it. He's broke. I know that.
They will be awarded a free kick for that. No yellow card.
Suarez for Lame. Plays out to Koundé. Koundé should have the strike, but keep him be blocked. Keep him be blocked again. And then he head, well, tries to win a header, but can't quite. Chance. Morales with a good chance, but keep him be straight there. Are you still watching the live, Harrison? Bamba takes it forward for a drive, and Larsson's there! Oh, what a goal by Henrik Larsson! Puts us 4-0 up. Are we gonna get the win? Is this guy gonna quit? Alright, continue to watch the live, please. Bye. Nope, nope, he is not going to quit. Not going to quit, no he's not, but obviously with a 4-0 advantage, it's very good, so Rafa takes it for a drive himself now. Rafa, oh, I guess the ball gets stolen off him. Good tackle. Just as good by my centre back there. He takes it for another drive. He cuts in Delaney, but loses out there. Loses out there. Now we've got to defend this. Obviously, we've been 4-1 up. That's good defending by Keep MB, but just can't keep it in there. It's brilliant. Brilliant play by us. Suarez there, but we've stopped it. Oh, we'll give it away though with Rafa, but we're clear up to Laborde. Laborde with a little pass to Larsson, but meant for Corona. Anyways, Delaney has it now. It's nice by, good hold up play by Delaney, but just can't. Oh, it's not good play, but Keep MB tries to stop that pass, but can't quite. And it goes up to Suarez. Oh, keep him there, but it's a good save by Navas. We've got to get this away now. Falls to Larsson, from the Larsson to glory. Larsson now. Larsson now. Could this be the goal of the season? And it's a brilliant ball. But it's offside. That pass was not meant for Corona. That was definitely offside there, but that pass was meant to go to Rafa, but still a good counter-attacking play. Brilliant by Larsson. Can't quite get that goal, though. Right, here we come with Uribe. Plays it up to Laborde. It's a brilliant ball. Laborde! Oh, it's a ball! Oh, sort of smacked off the post again by Laborde.
Well, he can't believe his luck there, can he? How is that not a goal?
So unlucky there on the board. So unlucky.
Cracking effort, you have to say.
Possession lost, intercepted. Locomotive unable to retain possession. Larsson.
Larsson now takes it forward, but loses out. But he wins it back. Oh, Larsson again. Oh, can't quite get the finish that we need. Very, very unlucky, but obviously we've been 4-0 up, we have that advantage, so I'm not too bothered about not scoring that one. Laborde takes a hit, but over the bar. Godwa plays it out to Koundé, out to Alaba. Alaba plays it up, can Delaney maybe win that? Yes, he can. Can Bamba get there first? Oh, yes, he can. Bamba now, Bamba, can he get that shot away? But it's been blocked. A very unlucky counter attack there, but Delaney is not giving up on it. Find Rafa, Rafa now, Rafa! Oh, it's in! It's off the post, and it's a good follow up by Cotwa. Delaney, oh, it's unlucky by Delaney. Helped.
Well, that was a magnificent save. Just how did he keep that out?
To Suarez, but it's a good tackle by keeping bait, and it falls to Navas. Just what we need. Up to Larsson now. Larsson gets past Koundé, but can't quite get past Griezmann, but he still has the opportunity for the shot. Just can't steer it into that bottom left corner quite. Good attacking play by Larsson and the boys though.
He's got to get it away under pressure.
Obviously, been quite good this game, and we need these important wins. Good ball by him, Sen, and it's a goal. It's unlucky by Navas there, but we've only lost that one goal though, so it's not a big deal. Currently, not a big deal. If we can just keep the rest of the lead, it's not going to be a big deal, is it? 5:30, we'll see what comes out at 6. It's falling to Bamba here. Can we maybe get one last quick counter? Larsson's there. Larsson wants it. It's a good ball over the top, but I think Alaba's going to make it there. Larsson nearly snoops that out of that. But, it's bad passing by Ruby there. It's a bad tackle.
Interesting one, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, I think the referee got that absolutely right. I don't think it was a red card. I'm not sure it was a goal scoring opportunity.
But obviously, it's a good save by Navas. Now we can quick break. Centre back's got it here. Yudi's physicality, good use.
So 2 minutes to be Rafa has it. At the end.
Oh, it's a good ball. Just cleared away, cleared away. Can we maybe win it back? Yes, we can. And we've won the game. It's a great performance from Larsson and everybody on that field today. Obviously, getting us a victory. That's brilliant for Div 7, obviously, new account and stuff. So we're just restarting, so we need a good reward in Div 7 and stuff. This is a team, if you haven't already seen it. So obviously we made the upgrade and stuff. Any objectives? Nope. Rivals Mastery, maybe got something coming up. Play 200 rival game, not quite. Rare players pack for another 50. Finishing mastery. Yeah, we need to do that, but and 25 co-op wins. I can never get that done tonight, actually. 25 co-op wins. We just need to obviously. Wait, Harrison? We obviously have Harrison tuning on the PlayStation app, I think. So, that clears them. Right, gonna go into the next game, see. So this is the fodder we got. So we got Castillo and stuff on the bench here, but we got some fodder just in case something does come out. We don't have much. We only have a couple of goals and stuff, but we can maybe do some player picks, because obviously it's a new start. Maybe do some player picks and stuff if anything comes out. I just don't know what's gonna come out. If anything good does come out, obviously we'll try to do it. Quite a good team. But hopefully we can steal this win away from this guy and
my name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me my broadcasting partner Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from division rivals.
Rafa plays up to Larsson. Larsson can't quite get past.
Can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch. particularly in those central areas. Whichever team
Sancho now, good tackle though. Delaney. Oh no.
Well, he's fortunate here because the flag's gone up. But he
very fortunate we were. Very fortunate there. Corona now. Oh, he just loses out on the strength. Come on, we've got to win this back.
Jadon Sancho out wide, and Timo Werner starts together with Harry Kane.
It's good, brilliant save by that Navas here. Absolutely brilliant save.
Favouring the short one. But options at the back post here.
Oh, another absolute brilliant save. The block and brilliant again by Navas. Absolutely brilliant by Navas to keep us in this game.
So close to getting that early goal there.
That shouldn't have. Oh, out to Corona. Corona skips past. Turned Werner. Brilliant by Corona. Oh, but not so brilliant from Uribe. It's a good counter attack. I don't know. It's a good tackle. And Navas catches. I gotta try and get into this game a bit more. Larson. Here we come with Larson. Larson now springs into action. Can he win it back? Larson shoots! Oh, and the board is an absolute fabulous save. It's another bad pass by Uribe.
Well, you have to think they're gonna take the lead at some point. Because they're really looking
dangerous. We've gotta win that back with Delaney. Nice by Delaney, and he keeps it in too. It's up to Bamba. Can Bamba do something with this? Yes, he can. He rustles out. He gets past one, tries to find the board, but it's been taken off him. Not a great start, but Delaney wins it back. It's another good ball up to Bamba. Bamba does run away with it, and the board's in the box! Just a bit too high, but it's a good attacking play. We want more of that in this game. Rafa wins it back for us. The board now, the board with it, plays it in, Larson's there!
No two ways about it, a wild attempt.
Bit wild by Larson, but
and he just couldn't adjust his
unlucky.
Quickly enough.
We're getting a bit more into it now, this is what we want.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count.
Brilliant by Kibembe to win it back for us. But we lose out again. It's a nice play. Surely Kibembe's got to get there. It's good. Now we break. It's with our superstar Larson. Plays it out to Bamba. Bamba can't quite steer it goalwards because it gets blocked. Werner now though. Up the other end. It's good counter attacking play and it's a fabulous goal. I got to admit myself. Deserves that. Not at the best game by us, so we've just got to try. We'll try to get back into it now. A bit more urgency now that they've scored that. Oh, it's not good by Navas, though. Not good by Navas. Good block, but Manafa's got to do. Oh, we give it away again. Uribe has to drop back there to win it back. Uribe plays out to Delaney. Back to Uribe. But no successful ball into the box. Neither. It's not good. It's simply not good enough from us.
Alexander Arnold. Sancho. Here's Kane.
Another block, gotta be. Larson gets absolutely shoved off the ball, but we're not going to take the foul, because here comes Laborde. Rapid Laborde, but he gets a brilliant tackle by Diaz to stop Laborde. Laborde should hopefully be getting past him, but here come another attack up the other end, and it's Navas again with a brilliant save, but Corona. Oh, it's a terrible passing by Rafa. Ah, but Rafa wins it back. And it's another shocking pass by Rafa.
Here's De Bruyne. Let's fly.
De Bruyne. Oh.
Well, taking on that shot and not missing by much.
Well, that would have been an excellent goal, but it means everything is still up for grabs here.
Oh, Deline has given that away. Keep him, he's got to dive in. He's took the foul. Not been good enough by us. Rafa's shocking pass. Some shocking passes. Oh, it's good block. Good block again. Larsson's got to come away with this. He does. Uribe now. Sees up. Run. But brilliant by Rafa to slap the board on a shot. But he skied it over the bar. Larsson, cause a chance. He beats his man, but he wins it back. Larsson. Lloris just palms that out of his goal. We're not going to make any subs because we don't have much on the bench. But it's not been good enough this first half. We've got to come out with a better attitude the second half. So it's terrible passing up and down the field.
Kane. Sancho. Now Harry Kane.
Oh, it's deflection on the way there, so it goes out for a corner.
They take it short.
Goodbye, Corona. Good tracking back there.
Son. Happy to take off the
We got to start the attacking play, because last game you saw what we did. We obviously got the four goals, got the win. Laborde can't quite get the shot away. In search of an equaliser, though, and a corner could help that. And Larsson's a bit too short to get ahead on that. But falls to Rafa. Could he maybe do something with this? Gets another ball swung into the box. Bamba's there and floats over the bar.
Well, Timo Werner, a player who can light up
any game with his natural pace. It's a good ball. Brilliant ball. Delaney's got to know that. He's got to be aware of that. It's good by Delaney. Keep MB. Keeps it and went out for our ball. Good play there by us.
If I was being picky, but I wouldn't be surprised if he gets another in the second half.
Bamba takes it. Should be doing better than that. Should be doing better than that. It's a 105k card.
Kane. Great ball from Son.
Oh, Navas has kept keeping us in this game.
Taken short.
We gotta do something here. Corona.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Can he find a pass? It's on Laborde there. He manages to find the ball to Laborde. Laborde looks for Larsson. He looks up for Larsson, but Larsson can't quite steer it. Goalward. It's good attacking play, but we need that final touch. We need that goal, and I feel like it might be coming soon. Delaney's got to defend that. He's got to be aware of that. The key Pembe is. Guy's gonna pause, probably make a couple of substitutes.
Playing it short. Ndidi. And they have possession again.
Come on, this is our chance to possibly get this goal. Laborde.
Advantage of the situation.
Maybe. Please one in. Bamba's here, but still no finishing touch.
Work to regain possession.
This is just one of the games where I don't think we're going to get much out of.
Oh, great vision.
It's a great ball. Kane now. Good defending by Delaney. Falls to Larsson. We find Rafa. Could you lighten up this game a bit?
Well, they did have the ball,
no, he can't,
anymore.
But Corona can.
Oh, great play.
Oh, that's surely a foul.
Textbook example of how to press the ball.
Should we shoot here, chat? We have the option. I think we're going to ping one with Bamba. We're going to try our luck with Bamba.
Well, he's in no doubt now. He can't foul again.
And all the credit in the world must go to the keeper for getting both hands.
Probably should have passed. I don't just think this is a goal. If you've played one of the other good balls, man, keep Embi. Got to get there. Brilliant. Can he keep it in? Can he keep it in? Yes, his answer. Oh, Banny's kicked. Oh, man, this guy's going to keep pausing. Guy's going to keep pausing. Obviously, 15 minutes to 6. Quarter to 6. So, if the sun comes out.
Personnel change, then.
Oh, it's a bad pass. Right, Aribe, got to get the passing up. Larsen, play the ball through the board. It's a good ball. Oh, surely a foul. Surely.
And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart
it. Definitely looked like a foul. Laborde, though, does get past and tries to lift over Lloris, but can't.
Easy save in the end.
This is one of the games, chat. One of the games. Manafa does win it back. I'll take a draw at this point. Laborde. Oh, Laborde can't do anything. They're all putting work efforts out on the pitch today, but alright, Harrison, back.
A very good tackle.
Bye, Harrison.
Top class defending. Kane, real chance.
One of these times where he gets like one chance in the second half, chat, he just takes it. We had about 50 chances, he didn't take it. Football's football. FIFA's FIFA. No. I'm not gonna be too bothered about it. It's just one of the games, isn't it? Probably had about 70% of possession. Right, Corona got to take this chance. Still can't. Still doesn't take it. Larsen. Still can't steer it goalwards. Two precious chances. I mean, he can't take any one of them. Something's got to give here. Laborde can't even get past the first man.
Options in the centre.
And just lost the game. Oh, Delane, a shocking pass. Come on.
Larsen,
yes. When don't look at. Come on.
So there we have it. 2-1. From one side of the pitch to the other. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Oh, good play this. This could finish it. Ball is loose. Was an important piece of
Come on, guys. Come on, chat. Last. Come on. This could be the last ever counter-attack
on
we
the
get.
Ball in an attacking position. But they've got to do something positive quickly.
Right, corner. What we've got to lose this game? What is there to lose? Keep Embi's up for it! But, nope, we've lost. Oh, we should have had about 5 goals, man. So many chances that we just couldn't take. It's on my nerve, man. I'll be back, chap. Killing your idols is a chore, and it's such a bore, 'cause I don't need them anymore. So, maybe if you just got some guts, we kill them with 1,000 cuts, and say we did it out of love.
So save your breath. Give a little of what you have left. Do they know something I don't?
Right, we're back, chat. We're just having a look at stats for a club. And Aribi's just our car, 25 games, 13 goals. I don't want to go into another game chat because shit, we'll miss out on 6, won't we? I mean, last FIFA, like Sancho on the market, right? Last FIFA, he went for 100k, I lifted him up, and then I've not checked on it since. I'm not bothered about last FIFA though, obviously, no FIFA, no team, no games, so not overly bothered, but last FIFA was good. I had that 99 Neymar and that, just done a couple of the 85 times 10s. Brilliant for me and my friend Eki. If you're in the live stream, you can put in the chat. If you're in, you can put in the chat. Gonna probably make this a 1 hour stream, maybe perhaps. Ashley Young with the knuckleballs here, but this one's a pretty promising person. You can smack it off the wall like that. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. This is, you can go, it's probably better to go over the wall side, but yeah, definitely better. This is a definite goal, surely. That's nice. Knuckleball this one, Ashley. Come on, knuckleball it. Oh, that's steered, that's a good free kick. Oh, that's a terrible free kick, that's not in. Yep, definitely not. And this could be very good indeed. Be very bad, but that's on target. Anyways, I wonder what comes out with 6. Hopefully it's not like just a player SPC. Hopefully like player picks or something come out. Normally it's probably just player picks that come out, but hopefully something else comes out. 2 seconds chat, you probably won't be able to see this for a sec.